This is going to be a super short stream. I had a doctor's appointment to go to. And not really go to, but call. So I kind of forgot. So what we're going to do today is something. So much something that I don't even know. Well, this is enjoyable. There we are. We're disbanding all the teams. Actually, no. We'll just make more teams. Team name. We're just going to set up the tag teams, because I can do that fairly quickly. The pack. Members. The pack was Gage, and Romeo. The next one's going to be the top 1%. The old gods. the Job Squad would probably be the most accurate depiction of these guys. Team name, Sons of War. Is that one of them? No. Where's Metalhead at? And now the Viking. How's it hanging? Like Sayori. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait. No, 1, 2. That's 4. I can't count. How you doing, Mason? The Old God. Powers. And Mike Harris. Doing good. Just got tacos. Nice. So we got 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Not much work, and then I'm setting up the, all of the tag teams right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What was the other ones? Oh, Venom. then Grave Diggers. Then... So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. Let's do 2 on 2. Let's see, whichever person pops up that's in a tag team pops up. And so it's the Sons of War versus the Pack. Let's just see how this turns out. We'll go to Chibi-Lution because that's my favorite arena. Trying to pop my elbow. It's a whittle stiff.
The following Tornado Tag Team Contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring.
I like them together. Metal. That actually looks pretty sweet.
The Viking.
They're not a bad looking tag team. I mean, obviously they're heels. So their entrance will probably have to be different, but I like them. Right. Oh, shit. Good thing I just voice act. I don't need an arm to voice act.
And their opponents. The Silver Wolf and the Emerald Tiger.
Is the music quiet for you? Yeah. That's why I'm gonna, whenever I do CJCW, I'm gonna redub it over.
The Elimination Tornado Tag Match has begun, and King, what type of strategy is there in this match?
Well, you want to isolate one of your opponents and get them out of the match.
All right, Sons of War taking an early lead.
Use the numbers game advantage, so to speak.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
A swift kick.
I guess since all the people are done,
we're in the feeling out process here.
In terms of like how they look, I could probably start forming together the rosters today too.
Big DDT, that could be it. A stiff shot with the elbow. Great block counter combination displayed there. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Hooligan squeezing down on the head. Nice reversal.
I don't know, who do you have winning? The Pack or the Sons of War?
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
It seems like pretty back and forth, to be honest. Like, it could really be anyone.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Oh, what a painful kick.
Man, yeah, right now, like, the Sons of War is starting to get a little bit more momentum.
Oh, there it is. He drops the elbow.
Oh, come on, Rowan.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Ooh, big, big springboard bulldog from Rowan.
What a neck breaker.
Yeah, see, now the Pack.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next. Another one.
Ooh.
And down he goes.
Two count.
Each of these competitors is looking for the
big arm drag.
Weakness in the other. It doesn't get more painful than that. Two.
Nope. Still in this.
We got a cover. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
I'm surprised that no one's done the pin yet.
Just a devastating neck breaker. He drops the elbow.
Going for the snapmare hold.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, drop kick, drop kick.
Their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Are you kidding me? Look! Hooligan!
Ooh, big German suplex.
And Hooligan hits it.
Another German suplex.
Hooking away. Two. The superstar's out.
Uh-oh.
Watch this. And now, looking to put him away. I can't believe every hooks the leg. And the count's broken.
It looks like the Sons of War are probably going to win.
And Hooligan just crumbles.
Yeah, here's Thor's hammer. Oh. Usually in two-on-two situations with elimination, whoever gets that first one down usually is the winner. Oh yeah, I was going to.
The cult of personality.
me. I'm the smiling face of me.
Hey, cost 721. Oh shit, there's a lot of people here. Thank you for the follow, Koss. Okay, tell me that's saved. Just make sure it's saved before I do anything else. Yes, it's saved. Alright. I hate the idea that I've missed notifications. Okay, I have not. Go back to the temple. Okay. I'm gonna switch. And here's all my shows. So crossover. What I'm gonna do with crossover is I'm going to make it last stand. This arena last stand, and then I'm gonna make the last stand arena into crossover. So how is everyone? Okay, so let's go back to universe mode, and now we're going to make the rosters really quick. So we're going to start I realized it was not on my face. We're gonna start with tag teams really quick. Let's see. There'll be two face teams, two heel teams on each show. So the first team that'll be on Fight Night will be the Grave Diggers. The next be the Jaegers. Next team, the Pack.
Things are exactly what they seem. I will define the things you dream. Go check the scores again.
And the final team on Fight Night will be the 1% that actually went flawlessly. Alright. So, the we got Russell Powers, Harris, Venom, oh, the Sons of War, okay, so tag teams are done. Let's do the women's division. Now, if I remember correctly, the women's division only has 14. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So they have 14. So the first 7 chosen will be that's a pretty like equal out. I mean, of course there's the 1%, which I mean there's a reason why they're called the 1%, is that's their overall score. Let me see if I can find. Where's Kyle Frost at? Oh, he's already on there. Yeah, Kyle Frost and Jake Nico are a tag team, and both their overalls are 1. So, women's division. The first woman to be put onto the to be on Fight Night's roster is Tanya Volkov. And some of them I haven't edited out there. I don't know why I did that. Some of them I haven't edited out there. Whatchamacallit. Oh, I haven't edited their stats at all. Asher Crimson. Yay, indeed. Athena Dawn. That's 3. Nikki Brake. That's 4. I'm not too worried how the women's division is going to be organized because they're interpromotional anyways. Bluebird. Maya. Five. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Two more. Olive Branch. Because he is the god of wrestling. Poop Face McGillicuddy. The ultimate life form. Right now, I am waiting for the Wheel of What to decide one that hasn't already been chosen. Diana Soto. So that's seven, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Gotta choose the women's wrestlers that is not on, or that are not, rather. So Elena. Is that seven? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Did I miscount? I fucked up somewhere. There's 14 here. 16. How is there 16? Hold up.
If you smile,
I royally.
But the Rock is cooking.
Okay. One, two, three, four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Okay. Okay. So now we already have 8 single stars, I think. Yes, 4 tag teams, 8 single stars on each one. So let's go to the male division.
You think you know me?
Call 28 lists. Probably should. Vikings are already on the show. Just might have to wait till tomorrow. Anarchy. My Karis is already on the show. Noah's already on the show. I might have to make a list without. So, let's save this all for tomorrow. I don't know when our live stream will. I will live stream tomorrow. But Sunday, since I'm off work, it will be a longer stream. I hope you guys can join me. Have an awesome day and a good night.